When you look at the big markets of the West, you see people dealing in symbols. All they deal with are representations of value.
What I'm trading today is roughly 1,000 futures contracts. That represents about 40,000 head of cattle. There's no physical way that we could ever transact that if we actually had to go out to a farm or a ranch and round up the cattle and buy and sell them with each other.